Position the chart legend. You can change the position of the chart legend, which is a box that appears alongside the chart and serves to identify the colors associated with each data series in the chart. By default, the legend appears to the right of the chart's plot area, but you might prefer a different location. For example, you might find the legend easier to read if it appears to the left of the chart. Alternatively, if you want more horizontal room to display your chart, you can move the legend above or below the chart. Click the chart. Click the chart layout tab. Click legend. Click the position you want to use for the legend. Excel moves the legend. Display chart grid lines. You can make your chart easier to read and easier to analyze by adding grid lines. Horizontal grid lines extend from the vertical, value, axis and are useful with area, bubble, and column charts. Vertical grid lines extend from the horizontal, category, axis and are useful with bar and line charts. Major grid lines are grid lines associated with the major units, the values you see displayed on the vertical and horizontal axes. Minor grid lines are grid lines associated with the minor units, values between each major unit. Click the chart. Click the chart layout tab. Click grid lines. Click horizontal grid lines. Click the horizontal grid line option you prefer. Excel displays the horizontal grid lines. Click grid lines. Click vertical grid lines. Click the vertical grid line option you prefer. Excel displays the vertical grid lines.